shut.
How you doing, Joe?
Hey. See the game last night?
Yeah. They played like a bunch of stiffs.
That was some home run that nettles it.
Yeah.
Look, they're only 3.5 games back now.
Well, they better get a move on. The season's almost over.
Yeah, I know that. They have 19 games left to play. 8 games at home and 11 games on the road. I thought for sure that they were going one last night. Ed Figueroa's pitching tonight.
Yeah, another stiff.
You don't like the Yankees, oh, Mr. Shaw.
I like the Mets, you know that.
Oh, yeah, that's right, I forget. What about Boston? You like Boston? Boston Red Sox?
The Mets, Joey.
Sal said that when they come back from the road trip, we're probably going to go to doublehead with Oakland. And if we can't get used to that, we'll probably go to a single game, night game.
Well, that's nice, Joey.
Sal, I'm just telling Mr. Shaw we might go to that doubleheader with Oakland.
Hi, Sal. How are you?
How you doing, Mr. Shaw? Anybody call? Huh? On the phone, anybody call me?
No. Mr. Shaw, this coffee isn't ready. You want a cup of yesterday's coffee? It's hot.
Sure, that's all right, Joey.
Sal, you think those comics are gonna come in this afternoon?
Don't bother me now, Joey.
Hey, Mikey. Sal. Yeah. Hey, listen, I need some bread. And I need fat. Like tonight.
Have a nice day, Joe.
I got some people on my back. Yeah.
Oh, so long, Mr. Shad. They're gonna win tonight.
All right. You can't do it? All right. Fuck you. That's all.
Sal.
What, Joey? What, Joey?
About those comics. Do you think they're coming in today?
I want to tell you something. Come here, get over here. Come here so I can hit you in the fucking head. Maybe I'll wake you up. What is it with the fucking comics? All day long, that's all I hear from you. Comics, comics! Jesus Christ almighty. You better wake up, kid. I'll tell you that. Clean this place up, and I mean clean it now. Get those fucking dishes over there and clean them! Pain in the fucking ass, that's what you are.
How many times do I...
I need it now. I need it today. Do you understand? Oh, that's bullshit. That's absolute bullshit. How many fucking times do I call you for a favor? That's what I want to know. Get off of it. You don't understand. I am in big... Wait a minute. Get out of here. Okay. Now my dizzy brother. One of these days I'm gonna kill him, I swear to God. All right, so what am I talking to you about? I asked you for a favor, you don't want to do it. Goodbye, Marty. Goodbye.
Closing up the store, Joey.
Why?
Don't ask questions. Just do as I tell you.
You coming upstairs now?
No, I got some business. Listen, come here. Look, I'm not home for dinner. You're getting yourself something to eat, all right?
Where you going?
I gotta do something. Anybody calls, you don't know where I'm at, all right?
Sal, if anybody calls, I'll tell them that you're not home. Sal! Sal! I waited for you for dinner, so I made myself a bowl of cereal. Thanks for winning. Yanks win. In the second inning, right, they had a play where Munson was on first base, right?
Joey, I'm going to take a shit. What do you want to do, wipe my ass?
Keep from falling down, takes the mask
Joey,
off.
Joey, turn on that goddamn TV!
Dust off home plate. Really didn't need any dusting off, but he just wants a little rest.
Must be Joey.
Who are you?
I'm a friend of your brother. Is he home?
He's in the bathroom.
Sorry if we come in, isn't it?
Sure. I'll go get him. Sal? Sal? Sal?
How are you, Sal?
Fine, Dominic. We were driving around, and I said to Frank, why don't we stop in on Sal? Get that shit out of here, will you?
And with that lead, he won't steal many.
Just do as I say. Take that shit in the kitchen.
Why'd you run away from me at the bar?
I wasn't at the bar, Dominic, all right?
You were there 3 nights this week. Wednesday, I looked right in your fucking face. When I turned around, you were out the back.
Reggie Jackson.
Joey, what are you doing?
I'm watching the game.
Well, how about the dishes I told you?
I did them.
We'll go do them again.
Besides, one wants to miss.
Joey, don't give me any bullshit. Go in there and do the dishes.
Sal, let the kid watch the game.
You know the score?
2-0, Yanks.
You like baseball, huh?
Yeah. I forget. What's your names again?
Dominic.
What's his name? You want to see my cards?
Sure.
I just got done fixing them in teams.
Hey, lay off.
You know, I like him.
You know who he reminds me of? He reminds me of you when you were young.
You don't hear my Yankees? Do you hear my Yankees?
Okay, kid. Okay. Show me the cards.
Mickey Rivers, Thurman Munson, Catfish Hunter, Reggie Jack. I got 3 Reggie Jackson.
You got some collection there. You got Lou Gehrig in there?
Lou Gehrig is dead.
Joey, take the trash out.
Sal, the game's in the 30 now.
Go on, do as I tell you. Take the garbage out.
Yeah, but Sal, the game's in the 30 now. I want to watch the rest of the game.
Listen to your brother, Joey, and take the garbage out.
It's 2-0. I gotta watch it, okay? Sal, just watch the rest of the game, you ready?
Go on, Joey.
All right, then I'll come back.
You know, Sal, there ain't no reason you can't pay me the money you owe me. Your old man drops dead and leaves the store right in your lap. And you've been collecting checks for that little brother of yours, right?
You know, Sal, he's sick. You should put him away.
Hey, that's none of your business.
Don't tell me my fucking business. Just give me the $3,000 you owe me. That's my business.
Maybe the kid knows where you keep your money.
Keep him out of it. I'll settle it with you. Thought I told you to go downstairs.
I took the garbage out.
Well, go downstairs anyway. Go sit in the store. Go on.
The store's closed.
You got a key? Sit in here. Read the comic books. I'll be down.
You want me to open the store?
Yeah, go on. I'll be down a little later. Go on. Get down.
You gonna come down?
I'll be down later.
Sal, I don't like doing this. Pay the man.
Have the money tonight, Sal.
Thank you. Charlie, don't answer that. Doors open. Not store. Let me can't stay there. I don't dare have the store.
Have it tomorrow, Tommy.
I swear. I'll have it tomorrow. I can get it tomorrow. I can, first thing in the morning. Dominic. I swear. Dominic, I can get it. Just give me a little time, please. Come on, give me some time, for Christ's sake. I get it tomorrow. I'll get it tomorrow.
Sunday. Oakland's coming at the stadium for the doubleheader. Do you think that maybe we can get tickets for it?
What the hell happened to you? Schmuck. Good morning, Joey.
What did I tell you? I tell you they were gonna win last night? That was some game he pitched. That's the third shutout that he pitched this year. There was some game.